morning, children. We can start our English class. We have already completed Mr. Tick the Teacher. Is it a good story, children? It is a good story like Mrs. Plug the Plumber. We have understood many things from this story. Now, you are going to do one work in the last section. See, one inspector came and inspected the school and he wrote a report in his notebook. What may be the report? Is it good report or bad report about that school? It is a very good report. He was satisfied with the report. He was satisfied with the school's running, school's condition, and he gave a good report in his notebook, and he informed Mr. Tick the Teacher to run the school. He gave permission to run the school. No need to close the school. Now, you have a work. Imagine you are the school inspector. You imagine you are the school. You are not a child now. Now you are imagining like I am a school inspector. Write your report on Mr. Tick's school. Now you are going to inspect Mr. Tick's school. What may be your report? What you are going to write a report in your notebook. So clue has given here. Begin. You can start. You want to write three sentences about Mr. Tick's school. That may be anything. No, that may be that should be a good report. That should be good report. You can start with this sentence like this. The headmaster of the school is. The headmaster, you can begin with. The headmaster of this school is Mr. Tick. Mr. Tick. He is the only teacher there. He has six children. That six children studying in that school, and that six children only studying in that school. Like that, many sentences you can write. But I want only three sentences write in your notebook. And first should be like this. The headmaster of the school is Mr. Tick. And you can write Mr. Tick's wife's name is Mrs. Tick. There were many groups, playing group, running group, games group, reading group, like that also you can write. You write three sentences. Okay, three sentences you want to write and send me the report. While writing, you should take care. Many children are not caring about this. When you are writing, first letter should be big letter, and each word there should be gap. There should be gap. Each letter the. After there should be gap. In between words there should be gap. And ending should be full stop. Ending should be full stop. Don't forget to put full stop. And write three sentences. If you are writing names of place name or people's name, it should be capital letter. Start with the capital letter, name and place name. Okay. Send me the after writing in the notebook. Okay. It should be neat.